strange thing now that we have within our pockets a small device for the very first time can connect us to almost very soon everyone else on the planet. And we're only just beginning to get a sense of how that may change pretty much everything in the world as we know it. And for those young people around the world that are fighting oppression and injustice and have always felt hemmed in by national borders, national boundaries, suddenly there are leaks everywhere. They feel connected. If they're in the Arab world, they feel part of a movement, part of a global movement. And we hope that that'll change and transform politics, people power, but those people who actually have the courage to risk their own lives for their people don't have to die like this young man did in South Africa in 1977. His name was Stephen Biko.
September 77, Port Elizabeth, weather fine. It was business as usual in police room 619. Oh, Biko. Oh, Biko. Now. risking their lives. For Stephen Biko. As always, what happens now is up to you.